Is she a new time? Her mammals are your favorite type, and you want her tonight. Heartbeat, increase in heartbeat. You hear the thunder of stampeding rhinos, elephants, and turkey tigers. This tall ain't big enough for the both of us.
Red mist.
Oh, shit! Ooh, fuck me, that kind of hurt.
You okay?
Yeah, no, I'm cool. I can't believe you're here, man. Like, you're my hero. You inspired me. No kick-ass, no red mist. Seriously.
Wow. Hey, really?
Straight up. And listen, if you, I don't know, if you wanted me to be your sidekick or something.
You want to be my sidekick?
Yeah, man. You and me together? We would own. You want to go fight some crime?
No, I mean, like, right now?
Yeah, man, come on. I got something I want to show you.
I mean, like, to be honest with you, I only ever fight crime between, like, 9 and 2 weekdays. So I'm going to need to get back pretty soon.
Uh-huh. Sweet! Is that yours?
Meet the Mist-Mobile. Got my iPhone so I can check the websites for emergencies when I'm driving around. Got a little bit of mood lighting right there. Rear view camera, no big deal. Oh, check this, you're gonna fucking love this. The mist.
Hey,
that's right, we're superheroes. Love us. Smoke?
Oh.
I feel a little weed takes the edge off things when I'm on patrol, you know? Going up against a crowd can get kind of scary, don't you think? Something wrong?
Yeah, you're so not how I expected.
Well, I got this email from this chick. She said this guy's been following her home from work. I got her address and stuff. You want to check it out?
Sure, why not?
Cool.
So, we're sitting there totally naked, right? So I told her, sit on my lap, we'll talk about the first thing that comes up.
Yep.
Just got the text, he's on his way.
You did very good. Don't kill him till I get there.
Right. Looks like reading all them comics paid off, huh? Your boy did good, Frankie.
He's his father's son.
Come on now, who do you?
Shit!
Holy shit. Did you see those bodies?
Yeah, man.
Why'd you save the teddy?
What?
I don't know, man. Come on.